Mrai, rais na serikali ya Kenya kinya kwanza kuwajibika kazini. Wabunge hao wanahoji kuwa ni kwa njia hiyo pekee rais atajipa umaarufu maeneo ya Nyanza.
Our enemy is not ODM. Our enemy is not Raila. When I hopes, the enemy of these people is the government meeting their demands. When they're employing teachers, if they're 40,000 and Luos need 10,000, give them 10,000, don't give them 2,000. That's the enemy. If you are building roads in central Kenya and Rift Valley, give us a fair share of roads. That's our enemy. If you're employing army people, give us a fair share of army people. If you are doing markets, that is how you will win these people. If you don't do that, Raila will go to the AU, another Raila will come up. I can assure you, the country is run equitably. So that if Atikuyu gets a road, Alu also gets a road. If a Kalenjin gets a market, Alu also gets a market. That's what we want. And I say this now that I'm a Kenya Kwanza, I'm part of the coalition, but this region for a long time was sidelined. For a long time, we've seen things happening in the rest of the world and don't happen. And so when we compare our hopes, Rais alikuwa hapa kwetu mwaka jana. And he promised so many things. And these people are just not telling you. Uchanda hapo, yule jamuwa Langata, Namita kule Migori. People are asking us, iko wapi zile vitu mlipromisiwa. So let's deal with that. Before you do these UDA elections, let's work with the people. In front of kazi ya wali raisi, kazi ya umuli raisi, so that we talk to the people, the ground is soft.
By end of Friday next week, our budget is out. Our budget is out. The national estimates for 24-25 is out. We want to plead with you that can you do what you can? Besides that, some of those promissory projects that the president made in front of our people, these people are very, very happy. And there are not many projects. Some of them, if we have them included in the next estimates for this country, it will be a firm and a good confirmation that we are working with the government.
Na familia moja kutoka kijiji cha Shihoti